Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Now I don't know if y'all noticed that I'm from the South. This boy from the South too, and we're gonna go through some idioms, see if he can understand what the heck I'm saying.
Can you translate that?
Hello.
Okay, basically what we're gonna do today is I found a list on my handy dandy little iPhone of things that Southerners say in a really strong accent. Basically, it's phonetic Southern, as heard by Yankees, I think, as far as I can tell. But we're going to see if he can understand what supposedly Southerners sound like. All right, first up, all. A-L-L, all.
Does it mean everything?
No. Would you let me use it in a sentence?
Sure.
I sure hope my brother from Georgia puts all in my pickup truck.
No?
Yeah, that's a no.
Oil. Like oil for your truck.
Next.
R. R. A-R-E. R.
That's not how it's actually spelled. That's just phonetically how they think it's spelled.
R.
He can't breathe. Give him some R.
You know what it means now?
Yep.
What's it mean?
Means air.
Alrighty. Next up, Bammer.
Let's say it again.
Bammer.
You mean Alabama?
Yes, Alabama. We do actually say that. Oh, went over to Bammer.
Going over to Bammer.
Okay. Bard.
What's Bard?
Bard.
Like trade? Now you gonna bard with somebody?
Close. My brother barred my pickup truck.
Bird.
Yep.
Barred.
Bar. Bar.
You said butter?
Bar.
Prepare.
Bar.
You gonna bear?
Oh, thank you. I'll have a bar. Bob war.
Bar boy.
Cheer.
Isn't an interjection cheer?
No. Cheer.
Cheer?
Nope.
Cheer. Cheer one?
Nope.
Nope. I got it.
Just set that bear rat cheer.
What? No. 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 That's not right. No.
Did.
As in you did something?
No, you did.
Deed?
No. Dead. No, he dead. Dead.
He's dead.
He dead. Far.
Far away.
Far.
Far.
Here's a sentence. If my brother from Georgia don't change that ball in their pickup truck, that thing gonna catch fire.
Fire? Yep. What? Sounds nothing like fire.
F-A-R, that's how they said to say it.
Farn.
Say what?
Farn.
Is that farm?
Farn.
Fern.
He drive that farn car.
Fine.
Farn. Foreign.
Oh, foreign.
And barner.
They said fine.
No, farn. F-A-R-N, farn.
This is...
Southerners don't actually talk like this, even like the most redneck-y of ones.
This is bad, man. Oh.
Fat.
Fat?
Fat.
Like fat?
Fat.
Flat?
Fat.
Like flat tire?
No. F-A-T. Fat.
What?
You youngers keep fat and I'm gonna whoop y'all.
Fret?
Fight.
Oh,
this is horrible.
Do they really talk like that?
I guess so. We don't actually talk like this. Even the people that talk poorly don't talk like this.
No, that's pretty bad. No.
Government.
You said government?
Government. Yep. Yeah, that one's legit.
Government's gonna take the firm.
Government, hey, not even farther down here. You don't know what.
Hayes. Hayes.
You Hayes something? Mm.
Is Bubba smart? Nah, Hayes ignorant.
He is. Oh, okay. Man. Jesus.
Howdy.
Say again?
Howdy.
Oh, howdy. Oh, okay.
I haven't pronounced like Heidi from the play.
Howdy. Howdy.
How are ye?
How are you?
These are, some of them are legit. Most of them are ignorant.
Oh, God. I hear that more often than I should.
Ignorant. It's funny that the people that say ignorant the most are the most ignorant. I don't even know what ignorant means.
Strange irony.
Basically, this says that it means that you're not smart, which that doesn't mean at all what ignorant means. Ignorant just means you don't know.
Lack of knowledge.
Georgia.
Look at this one, boy.
Georgia.
It's in Alabama, right? No.
That where we be. We in Georgia.
I keep.
All right. So, yeah, you got that one. Obvious. Did you hear?
No, I didn't hear anything.
They have it spelled like Jew. Jew here.
Josh would like that one.
Months.
You said months.
Yep. They spelled it M-U-N-T-S. Ranch.
Sound like ranch.
That's how they spelled it. Ranch. Go get me a ranch.
Oh, a wrench. Oh.
Kind of scary. How could you get it? Rats.
Say it one more time.
Rats. I'm afraid to pull my rats, boy.
Oh, rats. Oh.
I heard that in a movie one time. I was like, what the heck is he talking about? Rats? I don't know if people said that like 200 years ago, but nobody says rats like that.
Dude, he really likes his pet rats. My God.
Retard.
Did you say retard?
That's how it's spelled. Retard.
Oh, retired.
Yeah, retired. I've heard people say that.
So it's kind of, the IRs are pronounced kind of like AR.
I don't know. Seed.
Seed?
Seed.
Seed? Seed?
I ain't never seen New York City.
Oh, seed.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. This is bad. Oh.
Tar.
Like tar on the road? Or?
Tar. Oh,
tire. Yep. Tire. AR. Again.
That's another one where people actually say. Think. Yeah.
Think?
Yeah. Cognitive process.
Indeed.
Tire.
You can say tire, but you can't say tire.
Oh. Tire.
The tire?
This one, I've never heard this. Tower. Lord willing, and the creek don't rise, I sure do hope to see that Eiffel Tower in there sometime. I think the more redneck thing is Tawa.
Tawa?
Tower. That was kind of Bostonian. Look at that tower.
Tower.
I guess I do kind of say tire.
Tower.
View.
Huh?
View.
View?
That's how they spell it. View. View.
You got me, man.
I ain't never seen New York City. View?
No, I haven't.
Obviously, that's a contraction of have you. Overall, most of these are pretty bad. I didn't keep track. There will be a number right there of how many he got. I didn't keep track of while he's going. But this is a perfect example of why you write what you know and don't try to phonetically do things that you're not familiar with, because people do not talk like that in the South. I mean, they talk crazy. I mean, Honey Boo Boo is from Georgia, and there are people like that.
Honey Boo Boo.
Thank God you're ignorant of that. Ignorant.
Nothing.
But seriously, do not write a phonetic Southern accent if you've never been to the South, because people don't talk like that. They talk bad, but they don't talk like that. Anyways, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Who's Honey Boo Boo?